Boracay, world-class tourist destination. Sa pagluntad sang pandemya, ang isla nga sadto na punaan sang kabuhi ng inlaragway sang kamiserable sang sitwasyon. Sirado ang mga negosyo, madamo ang nadulaan sang trabaho. Pagbangon sang isla sa alit sang pandemya, kamusta na bala? Ano nga sahi sang Boracay ang nagahulat sa mga turista?
Epekto sang pandemya sa Boracay, pasiplatan ta. Kaangon sini makaupunta si Mr. Edwin Raimundo, presidente sa Boracay Foundation Incorporated. Good morning, Sir Edwin.
Good morning, viewers. It's an early edition.
Sir, kamusta po kayo? Kamusta po yung mga stakeholders natin dyan sa Boracay, lalo-lalo na yung mga miyembro ng Boracay Foundation Incorporated?
Sa tulad, no? Since sabi nga natin, we just June 16, we opened the Boracay Island for local tourists for Western Visayas. And as of that date that was dictated, no, kukunti pa rin ang turista natin dumarating. We based on the data that I gathered for the month of August, we had only 1,600 local tourists at KP.
Mm-hmm. So tuloy-tuloy pa rin pala yung local tourists. Pwede silang pumasok sa isla ng Boracay, no? But how is the island of Boracay doing so far in terms of, let's say, yung pahinga niya? Because kakaunti nga yung mga turista. Anong nangyayari ngayon sa isla?
All the preparations are in place already regarding health protocols, no? Side by side ang provincial governor at pati ang ating mayor. Rehabilitation of the roads is almost around 80 to 90%, no? The sewage treatment plan are being in place, no? And other establishments are already complying with the STP ng DNR. And then the beach is really clean, no? In fact, I go swim early morning around 6 to 6:30 in the morning. And there are lots of fish roaming around, fish pond.
Wow.
Not like before, no? And then even turtles are coming over. Boracay, better than ever. Mm-hmm. No, that's what we are now on that stage, on that note. Once we open it by October 1, we want our guests to feel at home, no? Here in Boracay, to be their second home, no? To enjoy the sunset, the white sun.
I'm sure everybody's eager to go back there once it's ready. And in fact, no, plans are being made to open Boracay for tourism this month of October. Final na po ba to, no? Or ano bang details nito, sir?
Well, actually, it's already final, no? That was the approving agency will be the Boracay Interagency Task Force, which is headed by GM Nadine Natividad. That's interagency task force is connecting also with coordinating with the IATF also, all of this. So everything is being prepared.
Sino lang ba pwede pumasok once itong sinasabi ting opening by October? Kahit sinong tourist ba in Western Visayas, in the whole Philippines, sino yung tinatarget natin dito?
Actually, the target is more on the NCR. Diyan ang maraming travelers. So I don't know kung by October, baka mabago rin ang quarantine na level ng Manila, medyo relax ang restrictions, no? Kasi same level na. Pero kung mga high areas with COVID, meron kami mga protocol na sinusunod.
On a community scale, paano po ninyo tinutulungan yung komunidad dyan? Because I'm sure they're heavily reliant on tourism rin. Eh. And during this period, wala talaga. But they're not the type that can go back to their home provinces. Talagang taga dyan. Paano po ninyo tinutulungan or at least binibigyan pansin yung mga komunidad na that are there, no? At least during this period?
Well, actually, as early as ECQ, no, March, the Boracay Foundation Incorporated already launched a helping program. Nagbibigay ho kami ng bigas sa mga tatlong barangay.
Anong ginagawa ninyo to ensure na we can assure our tourists na safe rin within the establishments itself?
For the hotel, just like us, we have our own health declaration form that established by my ITs. So this is very vital for us for contact tracing. No? And then in terms of protocol procedure about health, we even add additional equipment like the Ozane a filter, air filter. We have sanitizing alcohol. And then definitely, we also have a sanitizing team. Once you go to Boracay, definitely your number one is your safety. Don't worry about any virus because from March until now, we don't have any COVID incident here in the island. So, and I'm sure you will enjoy the sunset, the sunrise, the white sand beach. We support also the local tourism, will support the tourism industry. So again, we welcome you and we hope that we have fun and you will enjoy your stay here with us in beloved island of Boracay.
Thank you very much, Sir Edwin Raimundo, sa Tion, no? The time that you gave us to talk to you and para makamusta yung Boracay, and we're all eager to visit the island once again. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much and magandang umaga.
Excited na tanan ng pagbukas sang isla sang Boracay, galapit na gid. Gani siguro piprahan ta nang aton lawas ang importante dira ara ginasunod ang mga health protocol. Dugang nga impormasyon ka good vibes sa pagbalik sang GMA Regional TV Early Edition.
Ini ang GMA Regional TV Early Edition.